What's going on, guys? Agony here, and here's the final first place winners of the Agony 100K challenge. And we're gonna start it off with JMR. I'll bring in the second winner after. So JMR's was just absolutely insane. It was an all ghosts response, and he hit all the clips for 5-man on screens, carry on 5-man on screens, carry on quad headshot feeds. This is just absolutely nuts. Just watch it right here.
Fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die.
Alright, so you can't argue with me why that won. That was just absolutely crazy. Even though that was ghosts, a lot of people don't enjoy it, but that was really enjoyable. Those clips are absolutely messed. I don't even know. That was just disgusting. And now we move on to our second winner, which is another first place. Like, it was so hard to decide, and this is Obey Requiem. He just went absolutely ham. Like, just watch this. 2 6-man on screens, 5-man multi, 6-man ultis, all that jazz. This is just the I don't know. This is just watch it.
Oh! Find happiness while you live inside hate.
So those are the two winners of the Agony 100K challenge. Leave a like if you want more of these. 5,000 likes would be absolutely beautiful. Go check these guys out right now. I think I've said absolutely at least 5 times in this video. That's absolutely crazy. There's a few honorable mentions I want to give out to. I want to give one to Visiblow. His response was pretty awesome, along with Ports. They were both really good. And also FaZe Blue had a really nice one. I didn't place this in here because obviously he's in FaZe, and he got a lot of views on the response himself, so I want to expose or give the underrated some exposure. So hope you guys enjoyed this and like my decisions. They're all based on personal preference and the fact that they were all just insane responses. So definitely leave a like if you want more of these. It's really fun to do, and in a couple weeks I'm going to be doing the second part to this response, where the top five along with Blue are going to be competing for a big prize. So get ready for that. You'll see it soon. So you'll see A1 part 2 soon.